Hello, today, we are creating a mini greenhouse for rooting cuttings of various ornamental plants, roses, thuja, barberries, junipers, hydrangeas, forsythia, and fruit plants, currants, red currants, grapes. For a mini greenhouse, choose a sheltered and shady place behind the barn, behind a tree. First, we need to prepare suitable soil. To do this, we dig up the soil thoroughly. Then we add sand, pea compost, and chopped hay to fertilize and disinfect the soil. We soak wood shavings, cat litter, in a solution containing complex fertilizers and biological products, beneficial bacteria and fungi. After swelling, we add them to the soil and mix everything thoroughly. Thank you. Second, we installed drip irrigation in our mini greenhouse. To do this, we attached 3 pods with holes to the main pipe. Drip irrigation will keep the soil moist, which will improve the rooting of plant cuttings. Third, we mount the frame for the mini greenhouse. To do this, cut metal pins from the rebar. Then we cut a plastic water pipe, 20 millimeters in diameter, into pieces 190 centimeters long. We put the ends of the tube on the metal pins and bend the tube to do this. Fourth, cover the assembled frame with greenhouse film. Attach the film to the frame with clothespins. Put bricks at the ends of the film and cover them with soil. Leave a small hole on one side for ventilation in hot weather. After watering the soil abundantly, we start planting cuttings for rooting in our mini greenhouse. We also recommend that you watch our other video on how we root boxwood in a shady, humid place without a greenhouse. Do you do the same? Thank you for your likes, comments, and subscriptions. See you again soon.